Hey guys, welcome back. And if you're new, thank you for watching the video. Today I'm going to be doing a thank you card for my husband to give to a coworker. So the story behind this, my husband is in a management position at a small, medium business. It's about 80 employees. And each department, once a month, one department is chosen and they have to organize and cook like a barbecue for all the staff. So, you know, just kind of one of the things that the owners do for the staff. Super nice thing. And my husband's department is actually really small and their staff are pretty vital on the day-to-day. So a little trickier for him to do it. This business also has like a little bistro on site. And the lady that works there volunteered to help my husband get everything organized. She kind of has come up with a menu. She's going to cook it all. She'll need a little bit of help whenever he can spare some of his employees. And my husband had asked, you know, can I do a thank you card for her? And I was like, well, for sure. She's tremendously helping him out and his staff out. So that's what we're doing today. My husband wanted like a kitchen theme. So I'm going to attempt a pop-up stove. I don't know how it's going to look. I haven't done one prior to this, so I designed it all on Design Space. You can see, like, here's the main part of the card. And I do have my double-sided paper, so super happy to be using that. First time using it. I've got some vinyl that I'll be sticking on. You'll see where that goes. And then I had to use, this is my stove here. And I made it so big, so I'm hoping it's not going to peek through the side there, but we'll see. But let's start putting this together. So here we go. Got the obvious kitchen theme on the front. Open it up. Got the stove. It's not a perfect square. My measurements might have been off just a little bit, but I think that I could pop it in that way. Still looks a little off, but I think that's pretty good for a first attempt. What do you think? Does it look like a stove? Making sure you can see it on there. Awesome. Well, thank you so much for taking the time out of your day to watch this video. I really appreciate it, and I appreciate you. Until next time.